Volunteers from Southeast Wisconsin are helping to rebuild lives torn apart by Hurricane Isaac.
New at 6, WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz updates us on two local women providing comfort to those stranded by the storms. One focused on families, the other on their four-legged friends.
A week ago, Barbara Beeling wished two fellow Red Cross volunteers good luck en route to the Gulf Coast. Now she's in Baton Rouge, and we caught up with her by phone.
As thankful as we were that the winds weren't as bad, the rain just kept coming and coming and coming. And so there is actually more flooding in areas now than there was during Katrina.
Beeling and 30 other local Red Cross volunteers are providing shelters and delivering food in their emergency response vehicles.
We load it with food and we send it into the affected community. We're also distributing cleanup items, gloves, mops, buckets, shovels, anything that you may need to help really muck out your home.
While some volunteers focus on putting family lives back together, others, like Karen Beagie, drove nonstop to New Orleans to help rescue animals.
There's animals everywhere. The people can't get back to their homes.
Beagie is home in Pewaukee now, but briefly, Thursday, she heads back.
This time, Karen's flying. She's not driving with the SUV here, but all of the supplies she packed in here went quickly.
The proof in these pictures from Plaquemine Parish.
We got two cats yesterday out of a trailer. As we got around the corner of that trailer, and this dog was sitting on a picnic table surrounded by water.
Many have injuries.
Leg injuries, belly injuries, face injuries, you know, like they were trying to claw their way out of places. A lot of dehydration.
Once rescued, animal control provides care. Beagie says these efforts are far from over. In Pewaukee, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.